Hi, Howard and June. It's Saturday. Cleaners are almost done. Howard, you talked about a mini dumpster. Well, a mini dumpster wouldn't have gotten it. So there's a lot of stuff that we had to throw away, obviously. There's still a few more items in the garage that are going away. So, you know, that's what we had to do. A quick walk around the yard, looks pretty good. You can see the lawn crew's doing all three tiers. So I think this will show pretty well for potential tenant. The cleaners probably have a little bit more touch up to do, but they've done a really nice job. The windows have been cleaned. You haven't seen the paint yet, so this will be a shock to your senses. But pretty happy with it so far. This front door did not come out well at all. You know, eventually you may have to get a new front door. It's just really bad. You know, it's just bad. They did the best they could with what they had to work with. Okay, so you can see the new paint colors. Looks really, really good. Floors are all nice and tidy and clean. You see the windows up there have been cleaned, mostly. So generally speaking, you know, the kitchen looks good. They've cleaned inside the drawers and everything as best they could, the appliances. Fridge hopefully is empty. I haven't looked. Yeah, it's all nice and ready to roll. We still need to bring a handyman in to do little things like, you know, some certain knobs. Howard, you know the handyman from church. I want to get that thing fixed. There's a few switch plate covers that didn't survive the paint. So I'll probably, you know, we need to get little things done, like either get rid of those lights or get a globe for them or something. You know, the house has to be, to get top dollar, it has to be pretty well polished. Everything's spick and span, as best we could get it. Looks like this door might, oh man, I never noticed that. I don't know what to do about that. I think I can get a new door at Lowe's, but that's not cleaning the garage. There's still some more stuff that's coming out, but it's pretty much ready to go. I don't know if they're giving some of that stuff away or if they're putting it in the dumpster or what, but anyway, it's all gone. As we go upstairs. So the paint color came out pretty good. It makes the space feel nice. So you can see the paint looks good here. This room came out pretty good. Some of the window treatments just weren't worth saving, so I don't know if we'll have to put blinds up for the tenants or if they'll do their own thing. But the market's gonna tell us what we need to do. Oh, that apparently came down during the clean. So that might be something we have to have the handyman fix. You know, they were trying to obviously clean that out. Bugs and stuff. room feels pretty good. The closet stayed painted white. For some reason, I don't know what. This just did not come clean. I don't know what to do. Maybe try caulking it. Maybe I'll get the handyman. I mean, this is the level of detail that makes a difference. I mean, we want to have the illusion that the house has never been lived in, and that's just really rough. You know, I don't know if there's anything he can do to touch up this installation. Maybe tighten that up a little bit. You know, I'd like to get that regrouted. So I might bring Andy over here. Howard, we need to have that conversation. I'd rather address it before, you know, we get tenants, rather than having to bring tenants in. Anyway, that gives you an idea of the current condition of the house. As soon as that cleaning crew is out of here, that dumpster's out of here, I'm gonna put the ad in. As I said, I'm going to do a new competitive analysis, and we'll find out what, you know, the real estate market for sale has certainly softened a lot here in the last few weeks. I don't know what that's done, what if anything that's done for the rental market. So we're gonna find out, you know, what the current numbers look like. And of course, once we put it on the market, you know, we'll get a better idea once we see, you know, the response we get. All right.